We are, where are we?
Oh, we're at the end of the world.
We're at the end of the world. Where are we, John?
We're at the end of the world.
We're at the end of the world.
Nathan is climbing a mountain.
He's
on his way.
Still climbing. And then behind us is the lighthouse that shows the way. It's getting ready to
rain on us.
Yeah, we still have, we have to walk a mile and a half back. But, so it's 500 kilometers to Santiago from St. John where we started. And then we took a bus to Finisterre, which is the little town before the end of the world. But we did walk the, 4 kilometers to the end of the world?
5 kilometers.
4 or 5 kilometers to the edge of the world. We have to walk back in the dark, but we don't care.
So the reason it's called the end of the world is because back in the day when the world was still flat, this is the farthest west point of the world. So
now we can say we've been to this furthest, and like I've never seen
the world.
I've never seen this ocean. We spent the day on the beach earlier, but in Finisterre, but not here in the edge of the world. We just came to the edge of the world, and I mean, you can really see behind us. Well, this is like where the town was, but behind us, there's nothing. I mean, for miles.
You might be able to see Nathan down there.
You might be able to see Nathan climbing down. He's such a weirdo. But you can't see anything but ocean for as far as you can see. So
in mountains,
it goes the rocks go quite a bit farther that way, but we're not doing that.
Yeah, it's too well. It's almost dark. I mean, it is 10:15 at night here right now.
Yeah, 10:15.
So it's 10:15. So we're gonna start walking back to town. We have 5 kilometers to walk in the dark and the sprinkles. So, buen camino.